Hello everybody, welcome to the shop. We are about to unbox the brand new Axial Capra. The difference between this Capra and the older one is this now comes with four-wheel steer, ready to go. This is the RTR. There's two different liveries you can pick from. There's a red one and then there's a black one. They sent us the red one, which kind of fits the scheme of colors we tend to like. Big squid. The Capra didn't need more performance. The first Capra that was out was fantastic. It is still fantastic. It's a great rig. Tunability, just all around, just a good rig. And now they made it even better, threw in some four-wheel steers. So now this thing is just gonna be like a little spider monkey, just going everywhere. So other than the four-wheel steer ready to go, it also has wider tires. The first RTR version had a little bit narrow of a tire. These ones are a little bit wider, giving you a better footprint. It still does have the dig transmission, so if you like that feature, you can just hook that up and you're good to go. It still has lights on it. Very cool. Always lighting the way. Enough talking. Let's head to the skill shop. Done this before, but we're gonna finish this unboxing somewhere else. All right, and welcome back to a change of scenery. I decided to come to Crawler Canyon RC part. Right now, the guys are going over renovations, getting the place ready for their winter comp series, but they were cool enough to let me use, they're actually rebuilding their hobby shop. So this is going to be the new hobby shop, but they let me come over and play. The weather outside is not the best right now. And what better place to try one of the most performance-based vehicles I own than Crawler Canyon. Last time we were in the shop, going over the what we call B-roll, looking over the car, kind of checking it out. So out of the box, you are going to get the DX3 Spectrum transmitter. It has got brake rate, steering trim, whole bunch of goodies, bind, and then you also have your A and B, which controls your rear steer. Depending on the clicks of ups or downs is what you're gonna get. Steering wise, you're going to get batteries, some extra parts for the dig servo if you want to do that, and then of course a very detailed instruction manual that's probably in about 15 different languages. The tires are wider. These are the tires and wheels, the B-lock method, B-lock wheels you will find on the 10.3, which are great. The first RTR Capra had a little bit narrow of a wheel. These are a lot wider, better pattern, you're gonna get more ground. And you still get the working light, headlights and light bar here. So not much has changed other than a couple of those new features. One of the best handling rigs I've had from Axial, in performance wise, right out of the box. Now it's even better. And we are here at Crawler Canyon to we're gonna shoot the video here. You will be able to pick these up for the low, low price of, I have no clue. We got this a little early, not even a release date yet. So as soon as we know, obviously we'll attach it to the link. Thank you to Crawler Canyon for letting us come and invade your workspace for the day. And thank you, Axial, for sending us this rig. it's going to be, it's going to go through some pain. But I'm sure it can take it. The last ones did. And yeah, until next time, keep scaling. Later.